So today I wanted to take a look at this Sd Kfz 251 from Tamiya that I built. It's a special build. I mean, I scratch build a lot. I scratch build the base inside to mount this flat cannon. It's a field modification. The camouflage as well as the flat cannon inside. I think it turned out pretty good. So thanks for watching. Until next time.